Take that the right way.
Thank you. Driving a cheesecake truck, because I figured at the end of the day I could take some of the leftover cheesecakes home, and I love cheesecake. So I went to the cheesecake company and they asked me if I could drive a truck, and I said yes, and they said you're hired. So the next day I got in the truck with all the cheesecakes and I drove about a block and I just had to have a cheesecake. So I pulled over and opened the truck and I got a cheesecake, and I also took one for later, and I took one for my friend Farm Boy, and I took one to bring home, and by that time I had eaten one of the cheesecakes, so I took another one. Then I figured I might as well stop at my house to drop off all the cheesecakes. So I take 5 cakes to eat on the way, and I drive another block and a half to my house. Now it's lunchtime, so I ate 10 cheesecakes and a cheesecake for dessert. I should point out, by the way, that all of these cheesecakes were very delicious. Anyway, I decided that the only thing to do would be to eat all the rest of the cheesecakes and hide the truck somewhere and leave town. And I miss everybody a lot, but I'm not really sorry, because they were very delicious cheesecakes.
It's Albs.
Push in. Mez is down.
Pushing. Okay,
pushing.
It's over.
There's like at least one good out group in there.
Holy crap! Let me record this. This is funny.
Damn dude.
That's a lot of dudes.
They're still coming.
Thank you.
doesn't it make you feel better? Soundly, and everything is alright.